Hi everyone, Karel from Cheqroom here, and welcome back to another video. And this time we are going to take a look at the notifications. Email notifications are a great way to notify your administrators or your contacts whenever something interesting happens within Cheqroom. And let me show you how. To create a new notification, go to your settings in the bottom left corner of your screen. Hit Notifications, New Notifications, and then you can choose your trigger. The trigger will determine when you would like to tell people something happened. For example, every time a new reservation is made, whenever a checkout is overdue, or whenever an item is flagged. Give your notification a good name. Choose the timing and select for which locations it should trigger. And then you can choose email. Add an email address or a dynamic field. Do not forget to give your email a subject. After that, you will have to write the body of the message. You can mix static text with dynamic content. To help you out, we've added a drop-down list of merge fields for you to choose from. When you're done, you can check the preview of the notification email. You can always go back and make some more changes. When you're happy with how the email looks, click Add, and you're finished. Now get out there and start making these notifications. Until next time, bye.